I'm here with the mentor of Kunte Chess Academy, Grandmaster Abhijit Kunte. Abhijit, there was the match between DBCA and KCA. How was the match?
I think it is a very interesting and exciting concept, because not every time you get a 45-minute serious game to play against a strong player from a different city, and that too online. And the team format makes it more interesting for the children, because they have to play for the team, and which is not very common in chess. So it was a great entertainment, and the quality of the games were also good, I think.
Well, as a coach and as a person who has worked with a lot of players in the past, what benefits do you see coming out of this 45-minute game and this entire academy playing against academy concept?
I think the exposure is the main thing, because that experience to play against the strong players they will get, and that too also serious game. And since it's a rating bound groups, like unrated will play against unrated, so they get a equal chances, like equal strength players. That is one thing. And a 45-minute serious game, because now if you see on the net, nobody blitz more than 3 minutes, so there are a lot of blitz options. But I think the serious game is a very interesting concept.
So if there are matches that would happen in future like this, would Kunte Chess Academy be interested in joining in?
Yeah, I am sure that Kunte Chess Academy will join. I'll speak with Mrunal, but she was also very excited about the whole event, and she was so tensed that she called me and said that, you know, I don't know how the children are going to perform. So I said, you have done your best, so just wait now and see. So I think that excitement, not only the children, but also parents and the coaches were getting that excitement to play that game.
And Barua is your old friend. Did you speak before or after the match?
Yeah, he called me before the match, and he was saying, what's happening? I said, he was just running around getting these connections, internet connections in place. But he was quite excited, because he's organizing this big event in 10 days. And still he was in the venue, I think, where this match was happening.
Right, Abhijit, thank you for being a part, Kunte Chess Academy being part of this match. It was really a wonderful one.
I think you should thank Mrunal more.
Yeah, sure, I'll try to get her.
Thank you.